What's up, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy Frankie. I work with another story, and let's talk about it. So the Crips LLC had a change of heart, pretty much. They decided not to trademark the fam, the slogan, the marathon continues. So it's been reported that the Crips LLC decided not to go for the trade no more. They backed out because Black Sam, shout out to Black Sam, shout out to that man. You know what I mean? He pretty much fired back with a lawsuit. You know what I mean? He fired back with a lawsuit. So that's what's up. And they pretty much was apologizing to Lauren London too. They were saying that they want to apologize to Lauren London and the family and everybody, you know, if they was offended by their actions. And they also, directly reached out to Samantha. I don't know if she reached back, but they were saying respectfully, and they definitely, you know, that they offended her and the family, you know, and, they apologized, and I guess that won't happen, and that's crazy. That's a great win right there. That's a big win right there. That's a big win, and they definitely playing chess, not checkers. Sam definitely playing chess, not checkers. You got to shout out to that, man. Respect that, man. You know what I mean? So that's definitely a big win. And because it was strange to me. You know what I mean? It was strange. And I'm pretty sure to a lot of them, it was just me. But, like, why would you even, like, go for that in the first place? You know? Like, I'm not going to make a big deal out of it, but why would you go for that in the first place? Because if, like, that was something that, maybe, I don't know. Nowadays, the way this internet working, who knows? But that was something that just didn't sit right with me and with other people as well. Because it's the optic is bad. It don't look right. Not even that it's not right morally. Because, you know, business is business at the end of the day. But morally, that's not a good look. You know what I mean? Especially if he was a Crip and then he just got murdered and you going for the TMC. Like, that's definitely not a good look. That looks like a money grab. You know what I mean? For anybody, it would look like a money grab. You know what I'm saying? But I guess, you know what I mean? You know, even though the lawsuit had to pretty much push the situation to happen, big ups to them, though, for, you know, honoring that. Because at the end of the day, it just wasn't a good look. You know what I mean? And I mean, like, you know, what family want to even go through that? You know what I'm saying? Because that would have... But honestly, I want to shout out my channel, Lakaya Murray. Lakaya Murray, she subscribed to her because she be doing. Have a channel about trademarks. She's a lawyer, attorney. She do trademarks. She got a good channel, Lakaya Murray. But she was also speaking about that, like that they wouldn't probably have a chance anyway. I was supposed to interview her, but I'm gonna still get in touch with her because she's great at what she do. But she was they were supposed to. Pretty much, they didn't file it. To me, she said they didn't file it the correct way anyway because it wasn't in use. So they didn't file an A or a B or something like that. She can explain it better. Go to her channel and you'll see what I'm talking about. Shout out to her, subscribe to her. But this trademark situation, yeah, it looked like a money grab. You know what I mean? For anybody. But shout outs to them. I mean, that's a great win, and definitely shout out to the family. You know what I mean? Rest in peace to Nipsey. And I know he's looking down and he's saluting that. You know what I mean? Because Sam definitely in the cut. Like, you don't see him as much. Like, when he pop up, like, this is how he pop up. Like, you know what I mean? You got to respect that. That's a beautiful thing. You know what I mean? The marathon definitely continues. I mean, it was going to continue anyway, but this is confirmation. So I know y'all feeling good about that. You know what I mean? I would love to see a bunch of 100s in the comments. You know what I mean? I would like to see that 100s and some checker flags. But it's your boy Frankie Hard Work. You tell me how you feel about this whole situation. Good or bad. Let your boy know. Like, comment, subscribe, share this. All right, y'all be good out there. Be safe. Easy.